young, upcoming blue belt. This Harry, you know, did great at the European Championship as one of my first blue belts. Okay, so I don't.
So you want to show, as I promised, to my friend from Australia, go over the baseball bat and the baseball bat defense. Okay, so Harry's on his back. Mach im Zirkel, ja?
Dass du mich auch siehst, die Hand.
So, you have knee belly position, but he's smart, he has his elbows in, let's say down to MMA, you have just grappling, right? So I cannot open up his elbow, I cannot go for T-Lex like this, so he's really tight with his weapon, okay? It's a T-Lex. So I go with my hand, under his head, with the shoulders, now I go back to the right from the side, five and five. The most important thing is that I bring my elbow as far as I can over the clavicle. This way. If it's to the side, you have room to choke. I go to the side and I twist. Okay. So that if you stay with his head, which he doesn't really like to do, probably, I have only 50 pounds to crash his clavicle. Okay. So important is open hand, or like a knife to the side, and that would be perfect, which is not going to happen. Clasp your hands, do a twist. So now, my friend Harry is doing the thing to me, his knee belly. I've wrapped him. So he's going, okay, he wants to do MMA, that's okay too. He goes under. He goes. Does everything right? So I use my, in this case, my left hand to block his elbow and pull it down to my hip. Do it, little movement. Pretty good. I still feel fucked up, but pretty good. He's gonna finish me. So now my right elbow is blocking his hip. Now I go with my hips away from him for a second. And I bring my right knee up to my chest as close as possible. My left in front, I do that. Press my knees together. I keep his shoulder, what tries it? Now I just throw him down. I keep it tight. I'm gonna have a big word here. Tap, or a little cross. I have really tight. Again. Looking at his baseball hole. What is my hand here? I bring it up to my hip. Hold on as long as I can. My hand is on his latissimo, so all my latissimo hands. But I go up to his hip. I block him, so I get a little of separation between his elbow and his knee. Now I rotate my hip to the left side. I bring my knee to my chest as tight as I can and grip the shoulder. I bring it around, his head. And I press my knees together. Now I roll it down for one, two, I go here, four, and
here. Here you go. That's my approach, how I do it. And I'm a 10th permanent black belt. And we're here at One Brewery Pro in Berlin. And I wish all my friends from 10th permanent all the best. And I hope you're going to try this one. Looks simple, is simple, but it really works if you use all the pressure points, okay? Russ.
Yes! The belly and the baseball choke. The most important thing is I have to now block his elbow, pull it as far as I can back, bring my elbow to the hip. So now my right arm is separating, actually giving me space, so I separate him from his elbow and his knee. So I keep him here, now I move my hips to the left side in this case, bring my right knee as far as I can up to my chest, grab his shoulder and go in front of his head. And I do already like this, he's gonna feel this away. It keeps this very tight. So now I bring him down, I have an inverted arm by here, or I have a normal arm by here. Okay? So here you got it. Defense from the baseball bat.
This counter move. Okay. Jetzt.
That's amazing. A baseball bat. And most important thing is I block and I bring my elbow down to my hip and I pull it a little bit further than my stem if I can. I block his hip here. I move to the side. So I'm almost away from his knee barrel. Now I bring my right knee as far as I can to my chest and I cut already his shoulder here and I bring left leg in front of his neck. And I bring my knees together and I do my curls. Go out. Mouse. So it's pretty good control here. Very difficult to do anything for him. So now I'm gonna extend. I have an inverted here.
Or I have an armbar over here. Here you go.
Baseball bat choke,
defense, and counter attack.